Hi, I'm Ed Silvoso, and I'm here to invite you on behalf of the International Transformation Network to a conference that takes place only once a year, and this year, for the first time, it happens in the San Francisco Bay Area in Silicon Valley.
What makes this conference unique is that people come from all over the world, year after year, to be energized and go back to their communities and transform them. It is more than a conference. It's an incredible experience, beginning with families.
There is no junior Holy Spirit.
Bring your entire family.
We will train and equip your children to be transformational ministers.
But it doesn't stop with the family. Actually, it begins with the family. And from there, it goes to the workplace by helping you to see that your job is your ministry and that labor is worship. What can be better than that?
I am a minister. I'm a minister at the Fort Worth Police Department, and God uses that every day.
How does one approach the gates of hell as a lawyer? Well, in the name of Jesus, that's how you do it.
Now, if you're a pastor and you are training your congregation, wouldn't you like to become the pastor to your city and to see transformation outside the four walls?
More people are getting saved outside of our worship services than are being saved inside of our worship services.
Since we introduced transformational teaching, we've seen an incredible growth, and that's because I had a change in vision.
That change of vision allows you to pastor not 100, not 1,000, but hundreds of thousands by the people you are equipping. That is a pastor's dream. But it's not just for pastors, because the real power behind this is prayer and intercessory prayer.
We invite you to join us in releasing the kingdom of God on earth.
You will never be the same. Better yet, your family will never be the same. Your city will never be the same. And eventually, your nation.
There's a wave coming to the Bay Area, and this area will be transformed.
Yes, it's going to be extraordinary. Come and join us, and let's change the world.
Yes, come and join us. We would love to have you.
I look forward to seeing you there.